can't get rid of this feeling of a coming danger.
I see. Know that such omens are not damning if they can at least prepare us. And you are preparing yourself even now. But this talk of tomorrow should not divert us from your present success. I shall inform our good deputy headmistress of your exemplary performance. And if that performance is any omen of what your future may hold, then I, for one, see great things. Channel your magic towards your target.
Dilip Sahu liked the stream.
You have it! Now, why not practice the new spell on the Trini?
Descender!
You have it. At some point, you must stop preparing and put your newly honed skills to the test outside of the classroom. Oh.
Seems a pleasant enough little place.
Thank you.
There we go. That's it.
Let's finish this job and be done with it.
Welcome back. Have you finished your assignment?
Reporting back, Professor. Assignment's all finished.
Well done. Shows good discipline. Wisdom is a golden snitch, as they say. And you're proving a skilled seeker in that regard. Let us practice our restore momentum. A charm, incidentally, created to stop Quaffles from plummeting straight to the ground during a Quidditch match. Precise, deliberate movements. Very good. I recommend practicing. Spell as much as possible. Perhaps before you...
Arrest the momentum.
That's it. Keep it up.
I adore playing wizard chess with my siblings. A bit fine.
Brothers were all sorts. Terribly accomplished now.
I'll never be.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
Hengist of Woodcock. Prepare our safety.
You can stop a thief in their tracks. Welcome back. I've arranged a special price on the broom upgrade for you. I truly appreciate all of your help. I'm afraid that costs a bit more than you have. Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again. Thank you.
These dry vines are one spark away from becoming kindling.
Incendio!
This must be the entrance to the hidden herbology corridor. Devil's snare seems to thrive in darkness. Perhaps it doesn't care for light.
Incendio!
I imagine a piece of that enormous venomous tentacular would be enough for Duncan to prove his bravery.
Incendio!
Thank you. This cannot possibly be as difficult as it seems.
Have you found anything to, prove my bravery yet?
Hello, Duncan. I have the proof you wanted.
That's one leaf. Must have been a giant venomous tentacular. It's even more than I expected. I knew you were the one to ask. I appreciate you getting it for me.
Of course. I hope this helps you prove yourself.
This is sure to put an end to Puffskeen Dunking for good when I show everyone in the common room tonight. This'll show everyone how ridiculous that nickname was. Thank you again, and have a good day. I know I will. Thank you for all of your help. No more Puffskeen Dunking for me.
Knowing Amit, he's likely studied here. An astronomy table. Should prove useful once the sun's down. This place has seen better days. here. Assignment's all finished. Incendio!
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Wonderful to see you again.
I've completed my assignment, Professor.
Pleased to hear it. Professor Weasley will be too. I'll be sure to let her know how well you're coming along.
Thank you, Professor.
Professor Hecate tells me she taught you Levioso, so you should be ready for a more advanced levitation charm. Wingardium Leviosa requires a bit of concentration and a nice, graceful wand movement. Let's see you try your hand at it. When executed correctly, you should be able to pick up boulders as though they were sprigs of sneezewort.
Professor Garlick, a moment of your time?
The plants are resting, so now's as good a time as any.
I was wondering, what made you want to teach herbology?
How lovely of you to ask! I've always had an affinity for greenery, so this situation is a bit of a dream come true. After graduation, I was thrilled to be asked to step in for my old herbology professor. He'd had a slight accident, you see.
Oh dear. A shame for him, but it worked out well for you.
Well, he never cared, really cared for the plants, and they could sense it. Oh, you'd be surprised how perceptive a plant can be. At any rate, the trouble began one day when he cut into a wigan tree. Unfortunately for him, its leaves were hiding a bow truckle. You may recall the marvelous creatures that resemble a twig. The little beast gouged the professor's eyes quite fiercely, but terrifying, I'd imagine. Likely for the professor, too.
And that's when you took over as the herbology professor?
Well, not quite. After 3 weeks at St. Mungo's, my predecessor regained a tiny bit of his eyesight. He insisted on returning to the greenhouse. Within a week, he claims, by accident, kicked a Chinese chomping cabbage, so it was back to St. Mungo's for him.
What a string of bad luck.
Well, I felt awful for him, but I dare say I felt a bit more sympathy for the cabbage. Upon his discharge from the hospital, his indifference to plants had turned to utter disdain. He lost what little patience he had left with a particularly temperamental venomous tentacula and, well, his resulting leave of absence continues to this day.
I'm glad everything worked out as it did and that you're the herbology professor now.
Very kind of you to say. I do love these gardens and helping my students grow. Lovely speaking with you. Have a wonderful day. Oh, and remember, be kind to your Wigan trees.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Pure and natural.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
An intruder!
Castle. Must have been quite stately in its time.
How would you like to learn the knockback jinx Flipendo? Once you've completed the necessary tasks, come and find me in the greenhouse.
Psst,
Over here, quietly. I am glad that you received my owl. We need to stay low and remain quiet.
Natty, what's going on? Why are we all the way out here?
As promised, I did some investigating to find out what Harlow is up to. I followed him to the Hog's Head. I noticed him reading a letter. All I could see was that it was signed by and bore the seal of Victor Rookwood. And after you told me that Rookwood and Harlow were after you, I decided that you were the perfect person to join me in taking them down, for good. That letter is the tangible proof that Officer Singer needs. It is why I followed Harlow here and why I wrote to you. I need your help to retrieve it.
I'll help you find the letter, Natty.
I'm glad to hear it. First, we must access the castle keep. I'll check the main gate, see if you can find another way in. I do not see any guards, but we should still try to be as quiet as possible. Harlow is here, after all.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
They will not keep us out. We will get this gate open. Somehow.
I wonder what that does. Deposit. That did it. Wingardium Leviosa.
Oh.
Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa. Arresto momentum. Wingardium Leviosa.
I need to find a way into the gatehouse to open the gate for Natty. Must be another way in.
Wingardium Leviosa.
That looks as if it might raise the gate.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Arresto momentum. Arresto momentum. Wingardium Leviosa. Arresto momentum. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Compulso! Arresto momentum. Leviosa. Compulso. Wingardium Leviosa. Compulso. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Compulso. Wingardium Leviosa. Compulso. Wingardium Leviosa. Compulso.
Wingardium Leviosa. Compulso! Arresto momentum. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Arresto momentum. Wingardium Leviosa. Compulso. Arresto momentum. Compulso. Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa, Accio. Compulso. Accio.
I knew you could do it. This way. I will get the door.
Look, Omura.
That is the main keep. My guess is that we'll find Halo and the letter inside. We'll need to be careful once we get...
I hear them.
Yeah, restrain the beast!
High Wing.
Do you know that hippogriff?
Get this thing back to now.
Very well. New plan. I get the evidence and you free that hippogriff. Agreed? This is our chance. Go!
Blast it! There's gotta be another way to get up to the roof. Somewhere. I hope Natty stays out of trouble.
Well, he wasn't looking and snatched it. His own fault. Who looks to the likes of us and thinks we're after cauldron cake?
Compulso! Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa.
Not the safest place to sneak into.
Betting on the dragon fights was the best decision I've made yet.
Confringo!
No.
Hello, Hamora.
I hope Natty's having an easier time of it.
Home in a wooden box! Let me out, Sam!
Spindle! Glacius! Wingardium Leviosa!
Fratego!
Incendio!
Incendio!
Leviosa! Hold still!
Confringo!
Rookwoods don't go down easy!
Leviosa!
Expelliarmus!
You're embarrassing yourself.
Confringo!
Confringo!
Prosecco!
He's had all their teaching.
Incendio!
Yes, Incendio.
You'll need to be quicker than that.
Confringo!
Too slow.
Confringo!
Expelliarmus.
Ah, so close.
Accio.
Confringo!
Confringo! Incendio!
Confringo! Confringo!
Compulso.
That's the best you can do.
Accio.
Incendio!
Defender!
Incendio!
Arresto momentum. Defender!
Incendio!
Plan to make.
Oh, it's a bit like, being.
Confringo!
Contego!
Thanks,
Cynthia!
Are you even strong?
Confringo!
Incendio!
Confringo!
Give up!
Incendio!
Had enough yet? How does that feel?
Confringo!
Incendio!
Thought you had me there!
Incendio! Contego!
You'll feel twice the pain if I ever come and find you.
You'd better...
Protego!
Confringo! Incendio!
Confringo!
Confringo! Alohomora.
Wing. It's all right.
Right. There we go.
There you are.
Come on.
Hello, Homura.
Hurry. Hogwarts Express must be returning from an unscheduled run. It's incredible, isn't it?
Exciting.
It was exhilarating, wasn't it? I wasn't sure we were going to make it out alive.
There was no need to worry. I had it all under control.
Were you able to find the letter?
Summoned it straight out of Harlow's hands. I will say, I did not expect to see him cast the killing curse at us. He won't forget this. Be on your guard.
Of course. What did the letter say?
That Rookwood's looking for a phoenix. Not sure where he will find one. But it also included Harlow's orders to inspect that castle for the poachers. Enough to connect Harlow to the crimes. I shall deliver the letter to Officer Singer. She'll have to do something when she sees it. Now, tell me, where did you meet these hippogriffs?
I've only met Highwing before. Poppy introduced us.
Poppy Sweeting knows a hippogriff. Of course she does. Poppy will be relieved to know that Highwing's safe. I came to the right person for help. My mother will be worried. I must go. Seek me out soon. I shall have much to tell you. Who is being harassed by Harlow. He may be able to provide the evidence we need to take Harlow down. We should speak with him together. Meet me at his home.
assume you have news regarding the goblin you mentioned. Why don't we meet at the map chamber to discuss that and our next steps?
When you have a moment, please stop by the Womb of Requirement. Deke tells me he has something to share with you.
Alohomora.
There's something in there.
This looks like the portrait from the map. Now where's the treasure?
handy resource indeed, your field guide.
I pressed Ominous regarding Salazar's slither.
You would be wise not to underestimate this student. Their aptitude for magic is beyond anything I've ever seen. And I've been teaching a long time.
It is a joy to have such a student.
It can be.
There you are.
I've received your owl. I was able to speak with Lodgok, the goblin I mentioned before.
What did you learn?
He and Ranrok were close once, but they had a falling out.
You believe he can be trusted?
I believe he's trustworthy, yes. He seemed sincere, and Sirona Ryan trusts him.
Very well. Supposing he can be trusted, will he help us get to Ranrok?
I retrieved a stolen helm. He hopes to return to Ranrok in order to regain his confidence.
You have been busy. Let's hope your efforts result in our learning something about Ranrok's plans.
Lodgok did mention Zaheem that Jeffrey Ranrok is searching the stream. For something, but he couldn't say what. Perhaps that helm will yield some answers.
Ranrok is searching for something. I feared as much. I've heard an unusual amount of activity. Goblins and wizards, I surmise, when visiting my portrait at my castle.
Rookwood Castle?
My former residence, yes. That castle is also the location of your next trial.
You didn't see anything? Speak with anyone?
I did not. In fact, I did not make myself known. I only recently returned there and did not recognize nor trust anyone that I heard. I stayed out of sight so as not to tempt my portrait's destruction.
I'm sorry to tell you that Victor Rookwood, evidently your descendant, is a dark wizard in league with Ranrok.
My descendant? Dark wizard. I'm afraid we've no time to waste. Despite the obstacles that clearly await you, you must get to Rookwood Castle immediately. Not only is it the location of the next trial, it is home to a source of power that would be devastating in the wrong hands. I do wish we had the luxury of time. However, I do not doubt your abilities. Find my portrait there as soon as you can.
Very well, sir. I'm on my way.
Best of luck.
No time to waste. I'll meet you at Rookwood Castle.
It's like a place right out of a storybook. What's going on here?
Professor Rookwood was right. The place is crawling with Victor Rookwood's lot and Ranrock's loyalists. They're working together, all right, but it is not a friendly alliance. I'm sure you'll agree that we need to find a way in other than the front gate. Let's go.
I've raided Rockborough more times than I can count. They're incapable of defending themselves.
Ranrock wants us to find the child, but which child?
We could take every child we find to Ranrock. We might get the right one.
Cool. Sounds like a lot of work.
Confringo! Expelliarmus!
They're still there.
Rather unwise coming back this way.
Wingardium Leviosa.
If I'd known your plan was to dig up half the country...
I wouldn't have to dig if you could simply manage to bring me the child.
We wouldn't need the child if you hadn't sent a dragon to retrieve the container I spent months and countless ministry favors tracking.
You let them board the carriage. My options were limited once I knew it would be inconveniently beyond my reach of that infernal school.
Have you not acquired enough power here? I allowed you to tunnel under my family home.
Allowed me? You are here only because you are descended from a keeper and may at some point inadvertently become valuable. We had an agreement. I will share with you the power that I discovered if you locate the stores of magic that are yet to be found. So, unless you want another demonstration of my power, a power that you one day hope to wield, bring me the child.
We already knew they were after you, but now we know they're digging for stores of magic.
And Ranrock knows about the keepers.
Yes, I caught that too. Professor Rookwood said that you'd understand more once you complete the next trial.
Let's get into that castle.
Any special words you want me to pass on to your mum?
I don't think you know who you're seeing.
Hold on!
quite. Confringo!
Another pitiful beast caught in my trap.
Not your best moment right here.
You're no match for me.
I suppose that's the quick way down.
One of the best meals I've ever eaten.
I've seen symbols like these before. I need to find all of them, then cast at them quickly in succession.
Grapple.
Arresto momentum.
See myself doing his sort.
Confringo!
Accio!
Confringo!
Thank you.
This looks like trouble. Find all of them, then cast at them quickly in succession.
Revelio. Revelio.
Goblin tracks. They're a step ahead of us. Let's see where they lead. This must be it. The store of magic and the source of Ranrock's power.
It looks empty. If they've taken all of it...
Branrock said there's more to be found, and if he's right about that, it may or may not be located here. Wherever it is, we need to find it before they do. Where is that portrait?
I heard something. I was hoping that was you.
Revelio.
Professor Rookwood, the goblins and dark wizards who've overrun your castle are digging for stores of magic and have broken open some sort of container.
No! Things are more dire than I could have imagined. If, as you told Percival, a goblin in his vault was wielding a powerful magic, then they have somehow learned. It cannot be!
And, sir, they know you were a keeper. Ranrock used the term.
This makes no sense. How did... We shall discuss this later. Right now, you must complete the next trial.
Just tell me where I need to go.
The power you stand to wield must first be fully understood. The trials will ensure that. Power without knowledge is dangerous indeed. In the wrong hands, we will simply have to outwit Ranrock and my unfortunate namesake.
Very well, Professor. Tell me where I need to go.
I shall reveal the path. Professor Fig must leave you now.
Join you if I could. I shall await your arrival.
To reposition that pillar to climb out of here. Perhaps the archway is the answer.
Wingardium Leviosa! Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Arrest the momentum. Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio.
That pillar is blocking the path. I'll need to move it.
Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa. Confringo.
I need to proceed to the left, but how?
Wingardium Leviosa.
There's a pillar here, but no ledge near it for me to grab onto.
Leviosa.
Hitting those marks readjusts the archways. perhaps there's a way forward from the other side of this one. Is it possible to pull one of those blocks through the archway?
Incendio!
Expelliarmus!
What a relief.
Isidore's travels.
Do come in. Please, have a seat.
Isidora, we are all most intrigued to hear.
We're ready. I've something to show you. Father, these are my colleagues from Hogwarts. Father hasn't spoken since my brother died. On my travels, I confirmed that which I've always believed. That we have the power to take away pain.
Uncharted magic, Isidora. You can only see what has been sealed in the jar, and we do not know what power that may hold. But the traces of that magic are different from what I've seen before.
Thank you.
You're back.
And in one piece, no less. It is good to see you again.
Professor Rookwood told me about what happened at Rookwood Castle.
In light of the dire circumstances in which we find ourselves, it is most fortunate that someone so competent is following this path.
Thank you, Professor. I shall keep the second artifact safe as you've advised.
Good. Are you ready to move on?
What was the glowing strand that Isidora pulled from her father's chest?
It was pain. You will understand more about her actions as you complete the trials.
I'm ready for whatever comes next.
In that case, introductions are in order.
Allow me to introduce former Hogwarts headmistress, Neve Fitzgerald.
How do you do? I must say that I was not entirely surprised to learn that a student had been completing the trials. I've always believed Hogwarts students capable of anything they set their minds to.
Thank you, Professor. It's a pleasure to meet you as well.
I am certain that you are more than capable of completing my trial. However, I must first, how shall I say, prepare the location of your next trial.
We trust your judgment, Professor Fitzgerald. You should know better than anyone how to manage the inconvenience of, well...
A vainglorious and exasperating headmaster? Indeed, I should. I shall confirm that everything is in order immediately.
Of course. Professor Fitzgerald needs some time to clear the way forward. Until then, you should continue to hone your magic. If you learn more about Ranrok and Victor Rookwood's activities in the meantime, please let us know.
Very well, Professor. I know. Continue to hone my magic.
You do learn quickly. Hopefully you will soon hear from Lodgok as well, and we shall learn how he fared with the helmet you retrieved. Well done today, as always. We shall speak again soon.
Natty told me about your run-in with the poachers. I have some news about them as well. Can you meet...
I have been asked to teach you the exploding charm. Once you have completed the tasks I've set forth, speak to me after class.
Likely this astronomy table will be best used when it's dark.
Revelio.
Is Highwing all right? Natty told me what the two of you did.
Highwing's fine. I'm keeping an eye on her. She's safe, Poppy, I promise.
Good. Whatever the poachers are up to, I want Highwing far from it.
You said you had news about the poachers, and that some of it had to do with me.
It did. I overheard them talking in the Hogshead, and did you know that they have orders from Victor Rookwood to capture you on sight? Does this have anything to do with Rookwood and Harlow coming for you in the Three Broomsticks after the troll attack?
It does, somewhat. But at the moment, I'm more concerned about what else you heard the poachers are up to.
Fair enough. But I hope you'll let me know if I can be of help, especially after what you did for Highwing. Does the name Horntail Hall mean anything to you?
I'm afraid not. Why? What is it?
The poachers' best kept secret, apparently. The name came up twice, but they never went into detail. I also overheard one of them bragging about all the gold they're making, at the expense of innocent creatures, undoubtedly. The poachers spoke of this area, and I thought if we searched around a bit, it might give us clues as to what they're doing. If you ever meet my gran, this trip never happened.
Not to worry, Poppy. If I ever meet your gran, I shall not speak a word of this.
I normally tell her everything. She might be my best friend after Highwing, but she knows how I feel about the poachers. I think she worries I'll do something ill-advised.
Whatever gave her that idea?
This way. Tread carefully.
An entire castle to roam, yet you choose to wander here.
Please, we don't want any trouble. We're simply passing through.
Do you take us for fools? That we do not notice more and more of your kind around here, in league with the poachers?
We aren't involved with them. If anything, we want to see them stopped.
I hope for your sake that is true. Our kind is swiftly losing patience with the poachers and those they work with.
He was certainly a charmer.
That could have gone worse. Centaurs aren't exactly fans of wizard kind, and the poachers aren't helping matters.
But why would he think that we had anything to do with poachers?
I did notice the poachers talking with a few villagers in Hogsmeade. I'm not sure why. Perhaps that's why the centaurs are suspicious. That's the third time I've seen a Dugbog behave that violently.
It seems that a lot of beasts have been more aggressive than usual lately.
I've noticed that too. It's almost like there's something in the water. This is odd.
What is it?
Not entirely sure, but look around. If the poachers were here, perhaps we can find out why.
Revelio. Reparo. Wingardium Leviosa.
Why wouldn't they take their cages with them when they left? Pelt. Poor beasts. Still smoking. They can't have been gone long. This is goblin metal. Seems out of place in a poacher camp. I should tell Poppy about it.
Anything interesting?
Poachers were here. All sorts of evidence. But I found something else. It's goblin made.
I found goblin armor. Let's keep searching, but carefully. Merlin only knows what's going on here. I don't have a good feeling about this. How do goblin and poacher interests align?
Look, down there.
Definitely poachers. No creatures, though. So what are they doing out here?
Let's take a closer look.
They won't be happy to see us. Should we use disillusionment? Or perhaps a less discreet approach?
Hard to say from up here. Let's get a better lay of the land.
It's been ages since I've found anything worth poaching this crack crop.
All flames in the dark arts. Ah!
Is that you, Roylance? Ha! Ha!
guarding the Minister for Magic himself. What is going on here?
Only one way to find out.
Repairer!
Dragon fighting ring. This is Horntail Hall.
The name makes sense now, and the secrecy.
No wonder the poachers were in Hogsmeade so much. Likely taking bets and spreading the word, given how crowded it is here. How could they possibly enjoy this? The centaurs have every right to be disgusted with wizardkind. There must be more dragons here. The poachers are far too greedy to run a fighting ring with only two dragons. We should take advantage of most eyes being in the fight and look around. But be discreet. You especially can't afford to be spotted. That's it.
Don't know what Victor was thinking, striking a bargain with him. Have you heard from your family? Has either of your brothers come round to our way of thinking? Will they join us?
I say we go too far. The violence is going to get us what we want. I say, if every last wizard is run through with a blade, the violence is going to get me precisely what I want.
Sickens me to work alongside any of them. Don't know how Ramrock's stomach's being near Rookwood. Foul beast.
Not much longer now. Soon, I think.
Did you hear those goblins? Ramrock and the poachers must be working together.
Poppy, something's going on behind you.
What's going on down there? They must have only just captured her. She's putting up quite the fight.
Not a fair one, though. Not with her chained up like that.
Let's even her up, shall we? Dragon egg. Hebridean from the looks of it. We can't leave it here, not with the plans they likely have for it.
Aloha, Mora.
I have the egg.
Ready. The element of surprise will only buy us a few seconds.
Let's make them count.
Oh, that's a brilliant idea.
Bow. I'll take that. Run the other way when they see me, humans. Careful! Ramrock will want his dragon intact.
Thank you. you for a friend.
You've made a mistake. That's really upset you, Potter.
There.
Like to torture dragons, do you?
The lamb.
Nice try. Let's play friendly to take a prey, shall we?
Hebridean black.
I'm guessing the egg we have belongs to that dragon.
I don't think she knew they had her egg. She wouldn't have left without it.
What now? She didn't exactly leave us a calling card.
I don't know. Nothing about this day was expected. Not the goblins and definitely not the fighting ring. The last thing I planned on was a dragon egg. And the poachers saw us, which cannot be good.
We aren't helping ourselves standing here. Let's get to safety. We can sort this out later.
You're right. If there's anything the poachers are good at, it's tracking their prey. And right now, we're it. Be careful, won't you? I shall see you back at the castle.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Now there's a student who knows how.
This looks intriguing.
Obeyed Gil like the stream.
Revelio. Protego. Defender.
Do cooperate, won't you?
Confringo!
Incendio!
Expelliarmus!
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful. No, you don't. There, there. I'm not going to hurt you. Who lived here, I wonder?
I've robbed every trap in that.
home.
Yeah.
No need to be difficult. I mean...
Protego! Arresto momentum. Assignment's all finished.
What are you up to now? Excellent work today. Class dismissed. I take it you're ready to learn your new spell.
I completed your assignment, Professor. I'm ready to learn Bombarda now.
Good. Now, this spell comes with a caveat. It should only be used when necessary. The exploding charm, as you might suspect, can hurt people. Use caution when casting it.
I will, Professor.
I will hold you to that promise. Now, you must be precise in your wand movements. We don't want you blowing your hand off. Go ahead. Nice and steady wand movements. Remember, the exploding charm is highly volatile. Well done. Now. Into practice, shall we? Go ahead and try it on the pumpkins.
Bombarda!
Excellent wand work. Cast the spell just like that every time.
So this is the underground harbor. So this is the underground harbor.
Accio! Revelio!
Gustavo Martins liked the stream.
Accio!
Ashfaq Ahmed liked the stream.
Revelio.
Oh dear, I shall get in trouble for this.
Revelio.
That book Professor Weasley asked me to find should be around here somewhere.
Revelio. Accio. Revelio.
Looking for the book Intermediate Transfiguration.
Professor Weasley asked me to, get something from that book. May I have it?
Did she now? I'll give you this book if you humor me by answering a few questions from my quiz.
Quiz?
Some people call bits of knowledge trivia. I would argue that no knowledge is trivial. Hence, I have created a small quiz, just for fun, focusing mainly on the lore of the Wizarding World. None of the other students will try it, no matter how many times I ask. They all say they have enough with schoolwork. Ugh, they don't value knowledge the way I do. Surely you're interested. I'll even start you off with a few of my easiest questions.
A quiz sounds like fun.
Splendid! Just a few questions, and then I'll hand over this book. Let us begin. Before the invention of the Golden Snitch, which magical creature was used in a game of Quidditch?
The Golden Snidget.
Correct! The Snidget was first introduced to Quidditch in 1269 by a wizard named Barbarous Bragg. Sadly, they're thought to be extinct. Next question. Which potion is commonly referred to as Liquid Luck?
The Alihotsi draft.
I'm afraid the answer was Felix Felicis. Since it makes the drinker temporarily lucky, Felix Felicis is a banned substance in all organized competitions. The tale of the three brothers involves which magical artifacts?
Horcruxes.
No, the answer was the Deathly Hallows. According to Beedle the Bard, the Deathly Hallows consists of the Elder Wand, the Resurrection Stone, and the Cloak of Invisibility. Which ball in Quidditch is the largest?
The Snitch.
I'm sorry, but the correct answer was the Quaffle. When a chaser throws the Quaffle through one of three hoops in a Quidditch match, their team is awarded 10 points. True or false, Polyjuice Potion allows the drinker to change species?
True.
Actually, the answer was false. While Polyjuice Potion can be used to change things such as age or race, it cannot be used to change species. Well, I suppose this has gone on long enough. I'll put the book back on the pedestal now. If you're inclined to test your knowledge again, I have plenty more questions I could ask you. And I won't be giving you any more easy questions either. The next ones will be more difficult.
I'm sorry. I don't have time for a quiz at the moment.
Let me know if you change your mind. I put the book back on the pedestal for you.
Revelio ought to make quick work of this.
Want to test your knowledge on some more difficult questions?
I'd like to answer more questions.
What governmental body directly preceded the Ministry of Magic?
The International Confederation of Wizards.
No, that's incorrect. The answer was the Wizards Council. The Wizards Council disbanded in 1707.
The Antipodean Opali.
No, I'm sorry, but the answer was the Peruvian Viper Tooth. Though the Viper Tooth is the smallest breed, averaging at a... Who founded the village?
Quincy Hogg.
No, the answer was Henry. It is believed the hide behind...
A Letherfold.
That's incorrect. The answer was... While the hide behind has the power... What is the only spell known to repel a Letherfold?
The Stunning Spell.
Actually, the answer was the Patronus Charm. The only known survivor. Who published the Law of Elemental Transfiguration?
Evangeline Orpington.
That's incorrect. The answer I was looking for was Gamp. One of the principal... What does the Hogwarts motto translate to?
Knowledge is the real magic.
No, the answer was never tickle a sleeping dragon. In Latin, the Hogwarts motto is which magical
The Basilisk.
That's incorrect. The correct answer was the... According to Parselmouth, where is Ilvermorny School of Witchcraft and Wizardry located?
The Amazon Rainforest.
No, Ilvermorny is actually located on Mount Greylock. The American School... What is the most powerful?
Amatentia.
That's the answer. Amatentia smells differently to every person, according to what they find attractive, such as dusty book covers or... Are you interested in continuing on to the next round? They're my most difficult questions.
Give me your worst.
Wonderful. I do admire your thirst for knowledge. Emmerich the Evil was killed in a duel against whom?
Beatrix Bloxham.
Incorrect. The answer was Egbert the Egregious. Emmerich gave... If a chaser keeps their hand...
Haversacking.
That's right. Blatching is flying to intentionally collide. A bite from a mackled malaclaw has the unusual side effect of causing what?
Bad luck.
C- Native to the European coastline, the effects of a Malaclaw's bite can last up to a week. What plant excretes stink sap?
Fluxweed.
I'm afraid the correct answer was Mimbulus mimbletonia. The pepper-up potion evolved from a remedy created by which 12th century wizard?
Bowman Wright.
That's incorrect. The answer was Limfrid of Stinchcombe. In The Wizard and the Hopping Pot.
A smaller pot.
Incorrect. The answer was The story was created by... The Snallygaster is native to which region of the world?
The Scottish Highlands.
No. The answer was North... The part bird, part reptile. Who is the Muggle Knight?
Sir Luckless.
Correct! The three witches in the story are named Asha, Alfida, and Amata. Oh, I adore a story that ends with a twist. The world's largest kelpie is also known by what other name?
The Loch Ness Monster.
Correct. The Office of Misinformation has worked diligently to discredit any Muggle evidence of the kelpie's existence. Who was the first Minister for Magic?
Ethelred the Ever-Ready.
No, the first minister was Ulic Gamp. Gamp's greatest legacy was the founding of... You've answered all of my questions. Ah, it's nice to know there's another student who appreciates the value of knowledge. You might not have got very many right, but I'm sure you learned something regardless. Thank you for humouring me by participating. I had a splendid time.
Revelio.
Professor Weasley's tasks are complete. I should attend Transfiguration.
I've no doubt the black
reading can be as magical as any spell. Why can't students see that?
Not.
Ah.
Word two. Not. Yes, you were.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Someone gets struck by a cursed broom. We do hope it's you. In 1421. What lovely.
I heard Professor Weasley transfigured the book with all her test answers into an owl to stop students from cheating.
Settle down, settle down. Transfiguration, as you may be weary of hearing me say, is an exact science that can take a lifetime to master. But we needn't be daunted. Almost anything can be transformed if you can just perceive the potential within it. As I see in all of you, tremendous witches and wizards, every one of you. Or it could just be my eyesight. Now, you all know what to do. Beautifully done.
You wanted to discuss my progress so far this term, Professor.
I did. You seem to have had no trouble in getting up to speed, and frankly, excelling in your schoolwork this year.
Thank you, Professor. The extra assignments have been helpful.
As I suspected they would be. Now, it seems you haven't been taking full advantage of the opportunities presented by your field guide. I'd advise you not to squander such a resource. Of course, the guide isn't the only measure of success. I've heard that you can brew an impressive Edurus potion. Hopefully, you won't need it anytime soon, but it is a valuable potion to have when it is needed.
Thank you, Professor.
I will say I'm especially impressed with all you've accomplished in light of the rumors of your extracurricular activities. Was your visit to the kitchens and the Hogsmeade graveyard with Nick to bribe a ghost for information connected in any way to Professor Fig?
Professor Fig has encouraged me to explore when I can in an effort to complete my field guide.
I see. I admire your penchant for learning, but do remember that your classwork and field guide are designed to educate you thoroughly. It'll be the end of the year in no time, and you'll want to be well prepared for your OWLs. I'll provide a final assessment at that time to ensure that you're ready for your exams. Until then, well done. You are dismissed.
Since our visit to Feldcroft, something dawned on me about the triptych. Meet me at the Overlook, just north of the Forbidden.
Nice to see you, my...
The helmet failed, but I have another idea. I think we may be able to find what we need at a... Mine south of Hogwarts. Meet me there, and bring someone who speaks gobbledygook.
Bardo.
I remember Armeet mentioning something about gobbledygook.
Highwing! Go!
I thought my owl might pique your interest.